Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to take grades in your Moodle account. It's a very simple and easy process, so let's get started. First of all, on your phone, make sure that you've already downloaded the Moodle app. Once you download the app, launch the app on your phone. After you are in the app, you'll be prompted to this page. Here, you need to enter the Moodle site of your school. Type in the URL and you'll see a list. You can find your school's website from this link and tap on it. Now you will be prompted to the login page of the Moodle website of your school. You can enter your username and your password to log in. If you are logging in as a student or a teacher, you can select from here. Once you are logged in, you'll see this dashboard. Now, in order to check the grades, you need to go to your courses. Here at the top left corner, you can see three lines icon. Tap on it. Go to My Courses. Here you will see the list of courses that you are enrolled in. You can click on any courses. Once you're in the course page, here you can see the More option. Tap on it. Now select Grades. From here, you can check the grade of this particular course. If you want to check grades of all courses at once, you need to go to your profile. Here you can see the profile icon at the top right corner. Tap on it. Now select Grades. And here you can check grades of all your courses at once. So that's it. That's how you can check grades in Moodle. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.